the will of the people. That's why respected conservatives like Federal Circuit Court Judge, businesses are growing, our schools are open. Millions of Americans, democracy begins and will be preserved in we the people's habits of the heart, in our character. Optimism that is tested yet endures. Courage that digs deep when we need it. Empathy that fuels democracy. The willingness to see each other.
Let's go, Brandon. I agree.